Once today, I just want to remind all of you, including myself, to forgive everybody before you go to sleep. So it's really good today to start to make a list of all the people who hurt you, who did you wrong, and that you can forgive them. Because it's not good if you go to sleep and you have anger or resentment in your heart, because anger is the punishment that you give yourself. And forgiveness is a present that you can give, that you can give yourself, that you can move on with your life, because then you are free again. Because if you have unforgiveness in your heart, it means that you are not free. And why you are not free? Because your thought is always about this person did me wrong, this person did this to me. Because then you are always thinking about what people did to you or what people did to you. And God cannot use you then, because then actually the devil is using you. Because God's thoughts are very different. God will never remind you like you remember what Dave did to you last week, or you remember what your friend Sandra did to you last month. These thoughts never come from God. That's why God says, I don't want you to dwell in the past. I want you to forgive everybody, and I want you to move on with your life. Not because I don't care, not because I think like what they did to you is not bad or that you deserve it. No, because I want you to learn a lesson, and after the lesson, I can give you your blessing. So that's why we also have to remember about Judas. Judas betrayed Jesus, but God used Judas. And God can also use the Judas in your life to teach you a lesson and then to bless you in your life. This is so important to learn. To learn to move on from all the things that hurt you, all the people who did you wrong, because God have such a big plan in your life. But God cannot bless you and God cannot use you if you are sitting down with the devil and just dwelling about your past. Because darling, let's be honest, I cannot be a blessing to you or to somebody else if I have so much hate and so much resentment in my heart. Because then I cannot look past my life. And it's so important for us Christians that we don't think about our life, but because we know that God will take care of us. But it's good that we think about the people around us. So it's not good to be self-centered. It's good to be God-centered. So let everything go, and I know that God will help you and He will heal you. So time cannot heal you, darling. Only God can heal you, because only God is the way. And if we want to follow God, we have to follow His footsteps. And His footstep is forgiving everybody, not because people deserve, but because God has a better plan for